Sup guys, it's Kyle here.
I just woke up.
It's about 11:50, and welcome to our quarantine vlog. So me and the boys have decided to do a little vlog of our day.
Since we can't be together because of this quarantine stuff
that has been going on for almost a month, I think.
I don't really know what I'm going to be vlogging today because I don't do anything all day, but yeah, that's the plan.
Hope you guys enjoy it. We're trying our best here.
I feel kind of weird talking to nobody in my room, but I think it'll turn out well, especially with Ian's editing skills.
Oh my god, thank you so much.
So, hang in there.
Hopefully this isn't like boring as shit.
I have a few things I have to do, so we'll see how that turns out.
All right, I'll catch you guys in a bit.
So, some of the content you're going to be seeing is cooking content, because that's kind of what I'm all about here. So, we're going to make some biscuits.
Yeah.
Zoom in on the supplies. Okay. One.
When you can't read.
Everyone watching this video has already turned it off. Hopefully Lefty and Kyle are
more exciting.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Alright guys, so I'm going on the shoe run. I was gonna eat breakfast, but I normally don't eat breakfast. I have been during quarantine because like there's literally nothing else to do. And you know, breakfast is the most important meal of the day, whatever. But I didn't eat breakfast today because I got a late start, so I'll probably grab lunch when I get home.
This might be the easiest recipe ever because it's two ingredients on the from a box.
Yeah.
And I kept looking at the fucking, I looked at the recipe like 20 times.
I know.
Even though it's like two ingredients.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll be back.
I want to learn that dance so bad.
All right, let's get these bad boys out.
So I'm driving around, and my mom just texted me, and she was telling me that police around here are pulling people over just for driving if they don't have to, and giving them like $200 tickets just for being out unnecessarily.
I'm pretty sure that's a lie.
So hopefully I don't get pulled over.
All right, so now it's time to get dressed. And okay, perfect. So of course I already laid out all my clothes. I do this every night.
He walks into his room and it's like his clothes are just like laying out like he's gonna be wearing them.
So I got the ripped jeans, gotta have those in there.
Which pair of ripped jeans am I gonna change the world in today?
You know, just your basic stuff. So yeah, I'm ready for the day.
Up guys, I'm back. Just listening to music now.
So I didn't get arrested, didn't get pulled over. That's nice. I'm home now. I'm gonna text Lefty, see if he wants to play some Xbox. And yeah.
I'm playing some Xbox with Kyle, who's right next to me, right there.
We spend most of our time dancing. He's supposed to dance. I don't know if he's going to. There we go.
But yeah, I'm trying to keep myself busy.
I spend most of my day playing Xbox because there's nothing else to do. If any of you play Xbox, you know you want to run 2K with us. We're always down.
So I'm FaceTiming Lefty and Kyle right now. I think they're playing 2K. So we'll see if they remember that I'm here at all.
No, don't hit it through. Don't hit it through.
Okay.
Oh, no way, it's that.
No. Oh, my man. I'm scared. Wait.
10 Pesion.
Alright, you're 7 for 13. I'm 3 for 10. 10. Let's go. Oh! No.
Alright, guys, so Lefty and I, we're done playing Xbox. It's just been like, what, 5 hours? 5 hours?
5 hours.
What's up, guys? So we're gonna go skating now. I'm a skater guy, so this is kind of what I'm doing.
Going for a little bike ride, you know. Weather's nice. It's pretty cold. I mean, it's pretty windy, but you know, you gotta get some exercise in. It still beats sitting inside playing Xbox all day, right, Lefty?
I don't want to be out here for long.
Because I don't know what to do.
Wish it was warmer outside, but whatever.
Basically, I filmed the first video like the right landscape way, and then all of the other ones I was an idiot and forgot.
Alright guys, thank you for watching.
I hope everyone's staying safe.
I hope this video is like somewhat good.
This video is probably going to be a little bit shorter, so we're sorry for that.
Let us know in the comments if you like the vlog type of style, if you like that, if you want us to do that again.
Let me know what you guys did in the comments while you guys were quarantining. Or what you're doing, or any ideas you guys can give us, maybe, or that we can do.
But do the usual, you know, like, comment, subscribe.
Thanks for tuning in. Love you guys.
We'll catch you guys in a bit.
And I hope you guys enjoyed the video.
Peace.
We're done playing Xbox. It's just been like, what?
5 hours.